Roll on, roll off containers are exactly as it says on the tin. It's a big container measuring 20 foot long and 8 foot wide. The truck will need another 30 foot in front of the container in order to be able to manoeuvre and get it off the container once it's been delivered. So it needs a total length of 50 feet in order to deliver, collect or exchange a roll on, roll off container. The container will be left empty, but obviously on collection will be loaded and the ground will need to be level. This is quite precarious when lifting the container if it's heavy. If the truck is leaning or the ground is unsafe, can cause the ground to submerge, the truck to lean, and even on occasions can cause the truck to become unsteady and have to drop the container before overturning.